Washington. Division 3 sees Lodi hosting Delavan Darien. Comets up 27-0 at the half and adding to their lead in the third. Running back Justin Fultz out from 13 yards. That makes it 34-0. Lodi trying to get something going. Nathan Koziel makes a grab but takes a hit from Ryan Guile. The ball pops loose. Michael Modrano recovers for double D, and the Comets are headed into the third round. Final score of this contest, 40-0.